But Ginsburg didn't hear it right away. He says at first the Sarasota Sheriff's Office sent him a poor quality cassette, and he only heard the voices when he demanded a digital copy.
The first time around, you got a bad tape. Is it possible the FBI got a bad tape?
I believe it's probable. Yes,